Phineas, personal log, day 16. It's been about 10 days since the last log, and things have been looking up. We've, started producing rice. It's pretty crazy. Near our structure, if that's what you want to call it, which is a huge one, I think. And there's a ton of berry plants nearby, so I don't think we're going to starve anytime soon. The, big news, though, is we found two more survivors, Peck and Gregory. We rescued them after their ship crashed here, though for the life of me, I can't remember what they said their name of the ship was. Pretty sure they weren't on the Odin, though. But it makes me wonder if maybe this planet has some weird phenomenon that pulls ships into orbit and, like, forces them to crash. Oh. Anyway, after a day or so, they were back on their feet, and Gregory decided to stick around and joined us, and Peck? Well, he left. Not sure where he's heading, but I hope he knows what he's doing. At least, I think he knows what he's doing. We've also made some structural decisions. The group decided to promote Kitty to executive officer. Not that the rank means much anymore, but it's more of an honorary thing. I mean, we're all in this together, but it's good to have at least a sense of order. Oh, I forgot. That was the heat. It was brutal. Really bad. Last couple days were killer hot. And I even got heat stroke, but don't worry, I'm fine now. I'm good, thankfully. It's cooled off a bit. And with the AC we've rigged up, we're definitely more comfortable. That's all for now. This planet isn't as terrifying as we thought. But something still feels off. I don't know. We'll see what tomorrow brings.